If you have a Shopify store and you're setting up on Google Merchant Center and you have found a excessive capitalization error issue, what can you do? In today's video, you're going to learn all about it. Hi, I'm Clarice Lin, the ROI doctor who helps small businesses and online stores get more clients and sales by getting on Google and YouTube page one. In today's video, I'm going to share some screenshots on how you can fix excessive capitalization issue for your items for your Shopify store. What is exactly excessive capitalization issue? If you're trying to get your Shopify store set up on Google Merchant Center and you've got everything else approved and you're facing this issue, basically what happens is you have your product title all in caps or in capital format and Google doesn't like that. Why is that so? Because capitalization is perceived as spammy. Most spammy emails are in capital letters, which is kind of trying to scream to get attention. And suspicious retailers tend to do that. If you have your product titles in caps, it might look nice and easy for shoppers or browsers to view your products itself in the store. That's awesome. But when you're sending this information over to Google Merchant Center, Google doesn't like that. They have algorithm to catch that. So they are going to automatically disapprove your products. What you need to do to approve it is you need to head to your Shopify store to fix this issue. So I'm going to show you on my computer exactly where you can see this issue, how you can diagnose it, and how you can fix it on your Shopify store when you log in. So let's head on to my computer. Let's go.
Let's go into fixing this excessive capitalization issues for your free Google Shopping listing. This is the main page for your free listings, and that's when you sign into your Google Merchant Center account. And after you sign in, you'll be able to see something like this, where you can actually look at, if you go to the menu, look at diagnostics tab under products, under item issues. If you're not seeing 100% active items like what I've got here, if your items are disapproved, you will see it on this red square over right here. Under this official help page by Google Merchant Center, how to fix excessive capitalization for your title. Your titles are all in capital letters. That's going to cause an issue. There are instructions set up by Google to help you to fix it. So there are three steps, as you can see from this page. You'll be able to see the affected products right here. If you have disapproved products, this is the page you go into. And you can see the instructions where Google has provided how to identify the list of products that are affected. What I'm going to teach you in this screenshot is how to update titles to remove excessive capitalization. If you have a WooCommerce platform or if you have other e-commerce platform that's non-Shopify and you would like to learn something about this, leave a comment in the video below so I know that you need this video and I can teach you how you can update the titles. If you have a Shopify store, this is how you would do it. If you log into your Shopify store and you click on products, all products, and you click on one of the products, so let's look, this is one of the product details page. As you can see over here, if you have created your Shopify page itself and you have put it all caps under this blue box that's highlighted here, which is sales scarf, everything is in capitalization, on your website, on your Shopify store, that looks perfect, you love it, well, that's fine. However, if you send this directly to Google Merchant Center, Google is not going to be happy with it, as they deem it as spam text. What you can do instead is, if you scroll further down the page, this is what you're going to see. You have this right at the bottom that says search engine listing preview. And you click on this text over here that says edit website SEO, as you can see over here. If you click on this, you'll be able to edit the text over here and the text here. Okay, I'm going to show you how it looks like. So instead of having it in all caps, you can do title case, which is having the first alphabet of each word to be in capital letters, or you can just do the first letter of the entire title to be caps. That's up to you. As long as it's not all title, that's fine with Google. And you can use up to 70 characters, so you have additional description you can also put in right here. So after you have updated that, okay, on a side note, you can also make changes to your description. This is going to be a meta description as what's going to show up on Google search engine results. So this is also a good way for you to enhance the meta description to get more click-through when people see your products on Google. So you can condense the text from above. As if you have a long description right here, which is what you show on your website, you want to optimize it, you can optimize the text right here in the description over here, which is really cool. So you can optimize up to 320 characters. So you can do just that and you update that. Once you have updated it, you will see that a button here, as you can see, the save button on top of here, green button will be enabled. You can either save it at top or the bottom, doesn't matter, just save it. Once you have saved it, then this information will be refreshed over to Google Merchant Center account. If you have an automated feed. If you don't have an automated feed set up, what you need to do is to extract this information, download it and upload it to Google Merchant Center. You have to do this repeatedly for each of your products that have this capitalization issue. If you have capitalized all of it on your Shopify store, great, you can still leave it that way. However, if you want to update all your products to be eligible for free Google Shopping listings, then this is exactly what you need to do to update and fix this error so your products will be approved by Google. After you have done all of this, you have to wait for a few days or possibly up to a week or so to wait for this information to be updated over at Google site. And once it's all done, you shouldn't have this issue. You will be able to see all your, hopefully see all your products to be 100% in green, approved, active over here.
Now that you have fixed those issues, what you have to do is to be patient. It might take a few days depending on how many products you have or how many countries you target to have it listed for free. If you don't get this fixed, you will not be approved for Google Shopping. You will still be found on Google search and Google image search, but it's just you won't be found on the shopping tab. So I hope that would be useful for you. If you want to learn to diagnose more of these other issues that you're encountering for your Shopify store, you can check out my other playlist right here on the other errors that you get on your Merchant Center on how you can fix that. If you also want to double up your revenue for your Shopify store, I also have a couple of videos on that on how to double your revenue by recovering those abandoned cart and how you can increase average order value for each transaction for your store. If you enjoyed this video, hit on the like button. Don't forget to hit subscribe and hit on the notification bell so you don't miss any of my future videos, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.